Hello, my name is Ken and I is from Mayakal Village.
Hello Ken, how are you today?
I'm good.
Are you ready for our speaking test?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. Ken, look at the picture and tell me what are these, okay?
Yes. Ziti. Bed.
This is a bed.
Ziti. Football.
A football.
This is a
very good, Ken. Now can you tell me what activities are this?
Go to bed. Go to school. What to school? Have lesson. Play in the pool. Listen to the radio. Watch television. Read book.
Play games with my friends. Very good.
Breakfast.
Have.
I have breakfast.
Good job, Ken. Now, can you tell me about your day, okay? Ken, what do you do in the morning?
In the morning, I brush my teeth.
And
go to school.
You brush your teeth and you go to school. Good job. Now, Ken, what do you do in the afternoon?
In the afternoon, I have lunch.
And what else do you do in the afternoon? How about in the evening? What do you do?
In the evening, I have dinner and I lie in the pool.
How about at night? What do you do?
At night, I brush my teeth and go to bed.
Very good, Ken. Now, let's have yes, I do, no, I don't, okay?
Yes.
Ken, do you read books in the evening?
Yes, I do.
Do you listen to the music at night?
No, I don't.
Do you play in the park in the afternoon?
Yes, I do.
Do you watch television in the morning?
Yes, I do.
Do you play games with your friends in the afternoon? Good job, Ken. Now, I will show you the book and tell me what is the story all about, okay?
Yes. It is about animals. It is about clothing.
Clothes.
It is about sports. It is about toys.
Good job, Ken. We're done. I'll say thank you.
Thank you.